did you see us? Where'd you see us?
Broadway?
When he was 14.
Yeah.
Wow.
That makes me feel old.
Hey, Tim.
That's a great question.
This is a little inside Ebony Hugh, but you probably get it. I really found Brian the first time I was able to rehearse with the Chuck Taylor, my Converse red sneakers. Because it was something about those shoes. It was like, what kind of guy walks around in those shoes? And it was just, I kind of found this, he's just this big kid. That's kind of how I found it the most. My favorite part? Like, what's my favorite part, to perform or just being part of it? I mean, I love that we helped create this show from almost the beginning, and like it went all the way and won these awards, and it's very special.
And oh my God, Anne
is amazing. Yeah. We still do Christmas Eve and Brian every year for one of Anne's charity events.
Yeah. How did you get into Danny? What the bad part about playing Danny?
Danny, to me, the way he was written and like the time he's in, it felt like one of those Catskills comics. Like one of these neurotic Catskills guys. So that's kind of was my way of doing him.
What was your favorite part about Holiday?
My favorite part is watching everybody work their butts off with these amazing dancers. I get to come on and do a couple funny lines, but these guys, they're amazing what they do in the show.
You're only in a couple scenes.
Yeah.
So, how do you keep that energy going, jumping on it or a moving thing?
That's a great question. I really have to ready myself like a couple, like at least a minute before each scene to like just think where I'm coming from and where I've been, and then I get to come on with that energy.
I just want to thank you for doing this.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Bye bye.
Nice to meet you.
You, Jordan.